driving along a freshly paved asphalt roadway, you'll notice that it's black or gray in color and that it is smooth. What you may not realize is that the asphalt you drive on is very sustainable, as one of the most recycled products in the world. Most roadways today will incorporate recycled asphalt pavement, or RAP, and some will even utilize recycled asphalt shingles, or RAS, into the mix. By doing so, the valuable liquid asphalt and aggregates, which are both natural resources, are reused. This reduces fossil fuel usage and keeps construction waste out of landfills. Aging asphalt pavement is milled off the surface of the roadway, processed, and then metered into the asphalt plant, usually at levels of 10 to 30% of the total finished mix. Contractors are capable of manufacturing mixtures with 40% RAP or more. Wasted asphalt shingles from old roofs can also be cleaned and processed to a consistency like coffee grounds and metered back into the asphalt plant at 5% or less. Mixes using reclaimed products are subject to the same rigorous testing standards as virgin mixes and produce a quality and economical finished asphalt pavement. That smooth ribbon of roadway may look black, but within are recycled products that make that roadway green. Now you know.